Assalamu alaikum and hi friends, welcome to our channel Zaina's Creativity. In today's video I'm going to show you how to make a greeting card. It's a Kerala Piravi greeting card. You should try this greeting card. This is for Kerala Piravi. It's at November 1st. So today I'm going to show you an easy way. So this was our school competition and we made this greeting card. So that take a A4 size paper, fold it into half. Now take a date strip. So for that I did brown color stem, then trunk for brown color, then green color for leaf. Outline, always note this outline we should do with sketch, and inside we should not color with sketch, we should do with color pencils, so it will be really useful. I'm using today Maped color pencils, and I am from Tamil Nadu. I'm not from Kerala, but I like Kerala state. It's really nice, and I know a little bit of Malayalam to speak and to write. So today I did with Malayalam. I wrote. If you don't know Malayalam, you can write with English and your own language too. So now I made like a C. So this blue only we should use for that, but I think so many people does not have that, so that I used a dark blue too and I showed you how to. So now I'm using this Sharpie marker. This is chisel tip and this is Pilot Ka twin marker, and it is twin marker pen. One side it is like marker and other side it's like a pen, and I took this V5 high tick marker. This is pen, so it's really nice and you should try this. So I have these three colors, green, blue and black, and I'm outlining with that little bit and I'm just showing you how it is. It's really nice and it's really smooth to write, so it's really nice. It's from Japan. Okay, now we are going to draw a boat. Okay, I'm using this Sharpie chisel tip marker. There are lot of Sharpie. The Sharpies are really nice, they never dry. And now I took this double tip marker and I do this thin line. I just made like a handle and I drawed a small man. So if you don't want, you cannot need to draw. This is because it's a school competition, so I'm drawing like this man's and all. And now we are going to draw a face of Kerala's. So this is the face of Kerala's. They used to have these face every time in their culture. So this is a face, so this compulsory we should draw here. So that's why I'm drawing here now. I took some fine line tip markers. This is fine liner. I have the Staedtler's fine liners. Then it's like 20 colors of fine liners. We have all the colors. It's really nice. And I took some, neon glitter pens. I showed you now. Neon glitter pens also really nice. I thought I showed you. Yeah, it will be neon glitter pens. There are a lot of neon glitter pens. I showed you before only. And now I took some green colors. So there are four types of green and we have two types of yellow, but I took just one type of yellow, and we have one red. I took for this we need this much colors only, so that I took that much colors. First we did yellow color in that inside. Then first you should draw a pot like shape with green color, then inside a like a tie shape, then inside yellow color tie shape, and this is the neon glitter pens. So this is already like it's 12 colors, so I just made line like a tie inside too, and I took a tie bow inside with red color. And now I have, I told right, this is white color. In both I have white color, so like a beard we did this, and we should color with the glitter pen. You can color with a normal pencil too, but if we color the same white it will be not good in the A4 size paper because already it's white. So I colored silverish white. Now I took black color fine liner and I made a little bit of eyebrows and I drawed an eyes. So we should draw like a, if you want you can draw like a natural picture. Yeah, how I know, I just drawed, it's like a natural only. Okay, now take a red color fine liner and I did a mouth like that, and this is for the ears, and this face is called nation's face in Kerala. So they used to use this in everywhere, the Keralites. And now I took some glitter neon pens and I just colored it inside. Inside we should color as green and at the ears we should color red. So just I wrote Happy Kerala Piravi, and this is how I wrote, and I just drawed like a map of Kerala, and up the side it's Tamil Nadu. Now inside when we open, it's like we can see the marks of that. So I'm sticking white color A4 size paper inside to look like blank, so we can rewrite also, nothing will happen. So I wrote a thank you note about Kerala. So this is how I wrote. You can just pause the video because I made it a little bit faster because there was a 20 minutes video, so I made it as 5 minutes. And this is how I wrote about Kerala in Malayalam, how I know I just wrote. Okay friends, thank you who didn't subscribe our channel. Please subscribe and click the bell icon for more videos, and like, comment and share. Thank you for watching. I will see you in next interesting video. Until then, stay tuned.
Goodbye. Jaina's Creative.